And after more than 600 days, baseball has returned to Akron. The Rubber Ducks held their home opener tonight in Canal Park. The first pitch delayed by rain, but fans were more than happy to wait it out.
We're excited to see these players again. We haven't seen them in so long, and they've been working hard during the whole time to get ready for the season. And so we're excited about seeing them. And even if we can't get close enough to talk to them or get an autograph from them, we can at least cheer for them from the stands.
Yeah. Canal Park's attendance is at 43% of capacity due to COVID restrictions, and masks are required in the stadium. But Sarah, that is wonderful news to see folks back at the ballpark down in Akron.
Absolutely. It's such a nice park, and they went an entire season with no minor league baseball last year, so it's just really good news for Akron.
Did you go a lot as a kid?
Yeah. They weren't the Rubber Ducks in those days, but the Arrows. I was there. Mm-hmm.